That's the correct way to use telephones, by the way.